Hello, my name is Fernando. I'm in class 4A. I'm going to talk about Calnegre.
In the west part of Mazarrón, you can find a small village of Calnegre. In the center of Calnegre, you can find the main square and the park. Only 50 people live here. There are some restaurants and bars facing the sea and one hostel. It's fantastic to have a drink or lunch here. Calnegre is also a fishing village. Look at all the boats.
Hello, my name is Antonio. My class is 4A. I'm going to talk about Ramonete. Next to Calnegre, you can find village of Ramonete. It is a small village and most of the people have lived working tomato crops. Ramonete is surrounded by many greenhouses. Look! This is the church of Ramonete. It's beautiful. It's very big. The views from here are fantastic.
In Calnegre there are beautiful beaches. One of the most famous is Puerto de Mazarrón. In winter time it's very quiet, but in summer it's very crowded.
Summer there is also a beach bar. The beach is very enchanting.
The bay of Mazarrón is great!
Yeah!